Hi students, this is Dharmesh over here, your social science educator for grade 9th. Today I am going to impart you the lecture of the geography first lesson, that is India size and location. But before imparting the lesson, because before telling you something about the social science, let me make you aware about the new changes which has been brought by the state board. Now the books prescribed by the state board are NCERT. Previously we are having combined book of social science in which history, geography, all science, economics were in combined set. But now onwards, this session onwards, you will be having four different textbooks: History 1, Geography 2, Economics 3, and Pol Science 4. Four textbooks are there, and in four textbooks, around 23 to 25 units are there. Before that, also I will tell you one more thing, that this particular channel has been made for you guys so that you can stay home, stay safe, and be smart. So I need that all these guys who are watching this channel, just subscribe this channel, press bell icon to get the updates. Thank you very much. Now, starting with the very first session of geography, chapter number 1, India size and location. Before moving to this lesson, let me make you a recap of your past syllabus which you have studied in grade 8 or grade 7. Students, you must have learned about longitudes and latitudes in previous classes. Just recall yourself what are longitudes, what are latitudes. I hope everyone has got it. There are 180 in total latitudes and 360 longitudes. Latitudes are in northern and southern side, that is from equator above and equator below, and longitudes are from North Pole to South Pole this way. We want to recall your past things. Okay, now, so this lesson is completely based on this particular thing, that is longitude and latitude, because to locate any particular place, we need longitudes. So we are going to locate India in the world map or globe with the help of longitude and latitude. In the first part, we have just been given introduction how India has achieved in past 50 years. In first part, we are going to see what India has achieved and how it has achieved the great progress, not only in one field, in the field of all the fields, starting with agriculture, in the field of science and technology, in the field of industries, and in the field of economic development. To be very true, we have achieved a milestone, I can use the word milestone, in the way of progress. India is having a good position right now in the world map. More important, India is having a centrally located position in the map. If you see the world map, it's centrally located towards the east also. Good countries are there, towards the west also, good countries are there, if you see the world map. So India is having a central location. Moreover, that India is surrounded by seas from all the three sides and a lofty mountains on the northern side. So that makes India geographically more important. So let us move with the chapter, India size and location. Initially, we will move with the part locating India, location, that is latitudinal and longitudinal extent of India. In the first session, we are going to just see which are the latitudinal and longitudinal extent of India. For making you more aware of this thing, I will use a diagram so that you can get it very clearly how India is and where India is located. Just take for granted, this is globe. Okay? The line which is dividing Earth into two equal halves, that is equator, these are all imaginary lines, I repeat, these are all imaginary lines. Equator 0 degree, equator, we are having 90 degrees, 90 lines just like this over here towards the northern hemisphere up to North Pole, and 90 towards southern hemisphere, that comes to 90 this side, south side, and 90 north side. So that comes to latitude 180. Similarly, we are having North Pole to South Pole, longitude. North Pole to South Pole, longitude, which is dividing India into, means world into two parts, eastern parts and western part. Eastern part and western part. From zero, east side 180, it's a ball, like a ball ke charo taraf. Fine. Similarly, toward west side 180 degree. Now, in the textual and in the books, it is the location of India is perfectly given. Let me give that particular location to you. Latitudinal extent of India is from 8 degree north, 8 degree point 4 hash north till 37.6 degree north. This is a latitudinal extent, I repeat, this is a latitudinal extent of India. Equator se upar, 8 degree upar ki taraf India hai, up to 37 degree, matlab 90 se bhi kafi niche hai, aur equator se just upar. And longitudinal extent ki baat kare, when we move towards longitudinal extent, it is 68 degree 68.7 degree east to 97.25 degree east. So, I hope you can just see this grid. The grid dikh raha hai aapko, the bold line. This is 8 degree approximately, degrees I am telling, 8 degree north till 37 degree. 68 degree, say 97 degree east. So this particular region, which I have marked completely, that particular region is India. This is a location of India on the globe. So this is what we should know, that India ka location, bahut hi important degrees hai. Whenever you are writing latitude, it will be either north or south. And whenever you are writing longitude, it will be either east or west. Longitude, hume day and night batata hai, which is helpful for day and night. How to calculate time, that also will be coming in the coming chapter session. So first, let me make you clear cut, again repeating, latitudinal extent of India, 8 degree till 37, you can remember these two figures, but you have to remember the hash wala part also. 8 degree to 37 degree north, 68 degree to 97 degree east. So completely India, eastern hemisphere mein hai, completely India, northern hemisphere mein hai. तो नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर में इस तरह से, ईस्टर्न हेमिस्फीयर में इस तरह से. तो दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन. आई होप यू यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस पर्टिकुलर डिग्रीज वेरी वेल. बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट है, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन कम फ्रॉम आइदर एमसीक्यू, फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स, कुछ भी आता है फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट के लैटिट्यूडनल एक्सटेंट ऑफ इंडिया क्या है, लॉन्गिट्यूडनल एक्सटेंट ऑफ इंडिया क्या है. लैटिट्यूडनल एक्सटेंट, आई रिपीट अगेन, 8 डिग्री 4 हैश नॉर्थ, 37 डिग्री 6 हैश north. Longitudinal 68.7 degree east, 97.25 east. So yeah, our longitudinal and latitudinal extent of India. That's it for the time. Thank you very much.